Do you know why C-sharp is called C-sharp?
Because C and C++ were already taken.
What is the difference between C++ and C-sharp?
C-sharp uses a lot of the C vocabulary but has a framework to improve efficiency. C-sharp adds classes that make C essentially an object-oriented language.
What do they use C-sharp for?
C-sharp can be used to build networking applications, web forms, Windows services and PC applications.
I would like to know what the sharp symbol means.
The sharp sign or pound sign is representative of a language that uses the Microsoft .NET framework.
So C-sharp is C on the MS .NET framework. Are there any other versions?
F-sharp is an object-oriented programming language, like C-sharp. It is a strongly typed programming language.
I thought the strong types were only stereotypes from romance novels.
It has strict typing, which makes lazy programming harder. But the sharp symbol mostly means it is the .NET framework version of a language.
Why isn't ASP.NET called ASP Sharp? It is on the .NET framework.
It was called ASP.NET long before the sharp symbol came to be shorthand for .NET.
Are all the .NET languages single letters?
There is an A-sharp, a version of the Ada programming language that works on Microsoft's .NET framework.
I heard of an X language. Are all one-letter languages .NET compatible?
No. There's an X++, but no X-sharp, and there's a J, but it is a functional language hybrid of APL and FP.
So a language with a pound sign or sharp symbol is .NET compatible. And the hash symbol is better or easier than saying .NET all the time.
It isn't that much different than the people who failed to realize that www took more syllables to say than World Wide Web.
If efficient was the only reason, we wouldn't have so much Java in use, or Windows servers. Sometimes, people just use the symbols and terms that are cool.